Our first presenter has spent his entire professional career involved in the West Michigan production community. He's a community member of the board of directors of the Actors Theater of Grand Rapids, the Media Arts Coalition of West Michigan, and vice president of the board of the member of the Mosaic Film Experience. Tonight, he is presenting the Eclipse Award for Best Editing in a Documentary, Peace. Please welcome Dirk Bartman.
One of the most integral parts of filmmaking happens after the camera stops rolling. It's in editing that a finished project is able to communicate the story it intended to tell. Editing is more than just sticking scenes together. It's a strange language, a discipline, an art. And while digital technology has forever changed the process of editing a film, the most important pieces in an editor's arsenal have remained unchanged: timing, instinct, and patience. The nominees for Best Editing in a Documentary or Promotional Piece are
Rich Jackson, Stuck in Traffic, Modern Day Slavery in Michigan. Ben Wilkie, Baxter Community Center.
Baxter Community Center, a Christian response to human needs.
Yeah. Jacob Schmidtke, The Things Left Behind.
For me, this is more than just a job. It's more than just a mission.
And the Eclipse goes to Rich Jackson for Stuck in Traffic, Modern Day Slavery in Michigan.
I just want to say Rich is actually in the hospital, or else he would have been here. He really wanted to come. But I'm sure he would want to thank our executive producers from Wayne County Medical Society Foundation and all the survivors we interviewed and all the great people who contributed to this film. So thank you, and Rich is going to be absolutely thrilled. Thank you.